At one point, we thought the world was flat.
Until explorers pushed into the unknown.
At one point in time, we thought the sun orbits around the Earth.
Until we look farther.
Without exploratory science, we wouldn't know what we know today.
But all of our modeling makes up only 5% of the known universe.
To explore the big questions.
To give us one theory that can explain what we see.
We need to examine some of the smallest elements.
So at the moment we have the Large Hadron Collider, LHC.
We achieved discovery of the Higgs boson.
The Future Circular Collider, FCC, will be the next instrument that we have to build if we want to continue to be in the path of discovery.
Plan for a post-LHC era.
The motivation for what we are doing is basically curiosity.
There's no clear hint on where nature could hide its secrets.
To explore more intense collisions, we need a bigger collider.
Physically, it's a much longer tunnel. This Future Circular Collider, we're looking at a tunnel 80 to 100 kilometers, basically what we can fit into the Geneva Basin.
With FCC, we can go much, much further.
We will need all the people of CERN, but all the people also worldwide.
Science knows no borders.
There is a lot more to learn still, and we have to.
If we stop exploring, then basically we stop evolving.
Discovery of the Higgs boson was a big deal, but this is only the beginning of the story.
We've scratched the surface, but we have clearly much more to discover.